to save the damaged.
What is the damaged?
The genetic alterations had disastrous consequences. Too brave and you're cruel, too peaceful and you're passive, too smart and you lose compassion, like your brother.
Well, Caleb's damaged?
Yes. For nearly 200 years, the greatest scientific minds have lived here to test a theory. If we could rescue genetically damaged people from the toxic environment in the fringe and put them in a safe place like Chicago, then perhaps over time, man's genetic material would heal itself, return to its original form.
And I'm one of those people.
You're the only one.
That doesn't make any sense. I mean, four is divergent. There's lots of divergence.
Not divergent, Driss, pure. You are genetically pure. The rest are still damaged.
Four?
Damaged. Not as much as Caleb, but damaged. If we can understand what made you, maybe we can use that knowledge to help the damaged.
Why isn't everyone allowed upstairs?
That would be one of the council's many rules. Certainly not mine.
This separation, I don't like it.
I agree. And in time, that won't be necessary. But Triss, I don't know who told you that being different was a bad thing. Because I know it wasn't your mother. Oh, I know I can replicate this. All I need is time.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, of course.
If my mother was born in the fringe, then how did she end up in Chicago? I mean, you couldn't just send her through the gate, right?
No, the council's always careful how they introduce any new element to the experiment.
Right, but when they need to, they intervene.
Yes.
So why aren't they intervening now?
Well, they will. We just have to make our case. Can I still count on you to help me?
Yes. Can I count on you?
Janine never had a chance against you. The sooner we get finished, the sooner we leave for France.
Hey.
We're leaving.
What?
Right now.
What? I can't.
You don't understand yet, but these people have been lying to you.
Lying? What are you talking about?
Look, whatever they've told you, they have been...
Put the guns down!
He has been stealing children from their families.
We're giving them a better life.
By killing their parents?
It was an unfortunate accident, sir.
One terrible accident doesn't mean it was the wrong thing to do.
Trent, this is not the place that we thought it was.
If you had enough to save one person, and your choice was between a healthy child or a sick old man, who would you choose?
I wouldn't choose.
Good. Now they're both dead. We have to go.
Triss, we're going back to Chicago. We should never have left.
No, we have to wait.
No, we've been waiting. Okay, David is not the person that you think he is.
Bort, you know nothing about David. You have no idea what we've been working on.
What have you been working on? Do you have any idea what is going on out there?
Yes, of course I do. Why do you think we're going to meet with the council?
Triss, I want you to listen to me.
Triss.
You come with me.
I have to go.
You're making a mistake.
This must all come as quite a shock to you, Miss Pryor, finding out that you're pure.
Pure, I'm not even sure what that's supposed to mean. But yes, it is shocking to me. It's shocking that the more I learn about the past, the more I feel like You're all making the same mistakes over and over again.
Triss, this is not the way.
Let her speak, David. What mistakes, Triss?
Well, human beings cannot be categorized in this way. It doesn't work. Well, maybe it's time to start embracing everyone instead of dividing them into groups. Regardless of whether they're pure or they're damaged.
That isn't what we're here to discuss.
Well, it should be. Look, I know that all of this is just an experiment to you, but these people in Chicago are real. And they are in a war right now because of divisions that you created, and you are doing nothing to help them.
David has control over the administration of Chicago.
He's only here to extend his funding.
Which we would be happy to do, but if things are as bad as she says, David, shouldn't you get your house in order first?